चेयरमैन साहब।
जहां
जय तेलंगाना,
जय तेलंगाना
जी, प्लीज
जय जय तेलंगाना,
जय किसान,
जय जय तेलंगाना,
जय
जय तेलंगाना।
पाटिल अरे ते समोर फेकत
आहे, प्रारंभ कीजिए
तुमच्या नेत्याचा,
प्लीज
अडून त्याच्या अंगात।
2014 So as we all know that the public sector was structured to spearhead a chain of revolutions leading to the path of economic growth. In the initial years of planning, the public sector was used as a strong tool by the government to maintain its control over the key industries. The public sector was in fact seen as an instrument to move towards the ideal of a so-called socialist state. The wages given in the public sector industry were supposed to be model for the private sector enterprises. But now, sir, the government at this juncture considered the possibilities of raising revenue by disinvesting shareholdings in major Maharatna and Navratna public sector like Coal India, IOC, HPCL, SAIL, GAIL, BHEL, Air India, etc. very aggressively. So, sir, my question is, why going for selling profit-making industries? Rather, if you want to disinvest, then disinvest the loss-making industries. Due to such aggressive disinvestment policy, all the employees are suffering from total uncertainty. Sir, the whole country is very proud of our major government-run industries. Thus, I humbly request the government, sir, that at least you can sell the loss-making PSUs in PPP model and not by the total sellout of PSUs. And at the end, sir, my party and I strongly oppose the disinvestment of profit-making PSUs by the government.
Okay.
And my appeal to the Honorable Prime Minister to come to the House and assure that what is the actual design and proposal on the part of the government with regards to the future of PSUs in our country.
MBB Satyanarayan.
Thank you very much for giving this